Students, a very good afternoon to all of you. Today we will discuss virtual reality in multimedia systems. So let us discuss the most important points about virtual reality. So what is virtual reality? A reality that does not exist. Now, in terms of computer technology, we can say that it is the use of computer technology to create a simulated environment. To create a simulated environment. Now, unlike traditional user interfaces, virtual reality, in short form we can write this VR, places the user inside an experience. Now, instead of viewing a screen in front of them, users are immersed in the virtual reality scenario. Users are immersed in the virtual reality screens and able to interact in a three-dimensional space. Virtual reality. Now, application of virtual reality includes entertainment. For example, video games and for educational purposes. For example, medical and military training. Virtual reality systems uses virtual reality headsets, that is VRH, or they uses multi projected environment to generate realistic images, sound, and other sensational physical purposes. Now, the effect commonly created by virtual reality headsets consisting of a HMD, that is head mounted display with a small screen in front of the eyes, but it can also create it through specially designed rooms with multiple large screens. And providing simulation environment. Virtual reality typically incorporates auditory and video feedback, but may also allow other sensory information. Now, virtual reality of different types, for example, augmented virtual reality, mixed reality, simulated virtual reality. Now, in augmented virtual reality is a type of reality that blends with the user sees their real surrounding with digital contents. It means it uses digital content by computer softwares. For example, we can say that smart glasses. Mixed reality is the merging of real world and virtual world to produce new environment and visualization. For example, a cyber space or a cloud. Now, simulated virtual reality is a hypothetical virtual reality as truly immersive as the actual reality, in enabling an advanced lifelike experience. For example, we can say that 3D cinema. Now, we can say that virtual reality uses in various formats like skiing, flying jets for pilot trainings, etc. And this is very advanced topic. Hope you will understand some important points of virtual reality. Thank you very much.